Hi you guys, this is going to be my video on how to score free baby stuff, whether it's wipes, receiving blankets, bibs, breastfeeding cover, diapers, shampoo, all of it, bottles. But let's get into the video so you guys can see what I'm talking about. Okay, you see a lot on the table, but look at the box of wipes. So the wipes are 504 wipes come in there. And I have gotten three boxes for free, and that's a total of 1,512 wipes. They come like this. I already used about four out of here. And you have this box, and you have that box under there. But what I do to get the free wipes, I play Swag Bucks, Quick Surveys, Real Bucks, and each time you do surveys, you play games, you know, you answer questions, and you build up your dollar amount to $10 on Amazon. Now, these wipes on Amazon are $10.59. So, if you get a $10 gift card, and then you get a $3 gift card from Swag Bucks, these wipes are free. If you have a Prime account, you get these shipped to you within 2 days. So that is that. Those are the wipes. I'm getting ready to score another 3 to 4 boxes of free wipes. We have these free sample wipes, which come in the free sample boxes that you can try on different websites, from Amazon Baby Box. You get Walmart $5 box. You have Honest Company, you have Everyday Diapers, you got Seven Generations. So you can try multiple boxes for $5 and see all the samples you can get. And also do your baby registries, because they give you a lot of coupons you can use and a lot of good stuff. So on to next, we have diapers. I've had gotten diapers early, but really it's about to be 4 months, so those newborn diapers are already used. But you have breast care, you have breast feeding pads, you have ointment, you have breastfeeding bags, you have bottles, which is the bottle he got from the Walmart. This one came in an Amazon box. The ones you see before are emergency bottles. They're supposed to be in his diaper bag. You have free tiny prints. I'm going to show you guys a picture of my baby. These are the pictures I got for free for him. Then you can get these from whether you're using Gerber or Infamil. We use Infamil for our backup formula, and then you get these 3 months, 4 months, holidays, memories. Next, you have this baby on board safety for your car. We got this from Bye Bye Baby, as you can see. You have hand sanitizer wipes, you have dryer sheets, you have baby lotions. This is not just all. You have baby bottle cleaners, gripe water. This came in handy because I didn't know how this worked, and he had gas, and it wound up working perfectly. You have diaper rash cream. You also have this one right here. It's a lot of diaper rash cream. It's so much, it doesn't make any sense. Okay. All this little section right here is diaper rash cream. So people that think they have to go out and buy diaper rash cream, no. Do your baby registries, because you get a lot of diaper rash cream. This is like a full tube. Look how big this is. Then you have all these tubes in the packages. You have some sunscreen. This is a little one. You have pacifiers. This came with the bottle. This came in Amazon. And then this one came in another registry bag. We got this one in this set right here, Burt's Bees, in the Walmart $5 box set. You got some more ointment, healing ointment, moisturizer. You got free baby powder. You got free vitamins. Another Burt's Bees that came in the Amazon box. The Johnson & Johnson bubble bath came in Amazon box. This came in Honest Company. You have this stuff you can get from the hospital. So people that goes out and buy them, you really don't have to buy these to have travel. Just wait till you have your baby and they give you these. They only wash your baby at one time. So this is already only been washed up one time with this. So this is still there. And they have more lotion. And so going on to free bibs. We have a Toys R Us baby bib and we have a Gerber bib. Free receiving blankets. Most likely when you have your baby, you can get free receiving blankets. The nurse we had told us to take all our stuff from under there. She said every single thing. So she told us to take the shirts, the blankets, and everything that was under our baby cart, and that's what we did. So we had got about we have about 8 of these, 6 or 8. I got this free. If you're breastfeeding, I mean, if your hospital is, you know, pro-breastfeeding, they gave me this package at the hospital. They gave me this free breastfeeding baby cover by Gerber. Having the free, this is a hammock where you can carry him in there, up in here. Got that for free. All you have to pay is shipping. And then the breastfeeding pillow, free, paid for shipping. But what I did with those things, I had a lot of magazines and I got the little gift cards out of there. And for my baby shower, I had people, I said, would you like a gift card to buy me a gift that I would like? And they said yes. So that's what they did. My cousin wanted to buy me the sling and she only paid shipping and she shipped it. She had it shipped to me. And then my best friend only paid shipping for the breastfeeding pillow, and I told her to pick out a pattern that she thinks I would like, and she picked out this one. But, you guys, that is all the stuff that I have gotten free. I probably have more, but a lot of stuff I have used. I've gotten a ton of free wipes, a ton of free diapers. And, yeah, and there's baby. There's a baby. Hi, baby. But I'm going to end the video here on how to score free stuff from different places, baby registries, playing, swag bucks, and taking surveys. But